Eat these 5 foods to naturally cleanse your liver. With all of the processed foods, additives and preservatives and environmental pollution we face each day, your body might appreciate a boost every once in a while to keep things running smoothly. There are tons of liver detox plans and the majority of them are fantastic. But to keep your liver running smoothly all the time, just incorporate these important foods into your diet to maintain a happy and healthy liver. Garlic. Selenium is a mineral in garlic that increases the action of antioxidants to assist the liver in the detoxification process. Arginine is an amino acid in garlic that plays an important role in relaxing the blood vessels, which helps to ease the blood pressure in the liver. Grapefruit. Grapefruit is high in vitamin C and as well as glutathione, which is produced naturally by the liver. Glutathione is involved in several processes in the body, including tissue building and repair, production of chemicals and proteins that are needed in the body, and strengthening of the immune system. Avocados. As if you needed another reason to eat avocados, they are a superfood for the liver. They contain glutathione as well as vitamin C and E, which act as antioxidants to neutralize free radicals and protect liver cells from damage. Walnuts. Walnuts contain the amino acid arginine, which is imperative in helping the liver detoxify ammonia. They are also high in glutathione and omega-3 fatty acid, which help support liver detoxification. Lastly, turmeric. The main active ingredient in turmeric is curcumin, which is a powerful antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. Curcumin is believed to help protect the bile duct to improve the flow of bile, acting as a liver cleanser. It rejuvenates liver cells by preventing toxins and alcohol from being converted into harmful compounds that can damage the liver. If you find this video informative, please like and share. And do subscribe to the channel. Thank you.